It's Pictures 59, and I'm back. Fucking people on the sidewalk ruin the damn view, huh? There's only one thing to do, right? There's only one thing to do. Spray and pray. Guess that was once a chicken bake, didn't you? You guys fucked up in the head. Nah, you guys are not. You guys not. I did order my drift car. I had 100K, 107K with me. But, excuse me, I bought it, not broke, almost. This truck found off the street and I just been drifting it. I'm pretty sure the ride's been delivered. Oh shit, excuse me. Wait, no, it's messages. I know that there's, oh, this is emails. No green, yeah, there it is, it's been confirmed. It's been confirmed. What's this? I know, I already own this ride. It's a Victor 59360 from Benny's original Motorworks. Just, vintage. D-Class Saber Turbo Muscle Car is now available to finish it. Purchase it on. I already own the damn car, I already knew about that. It came a long way too late. I'm gonna drift this thing a little more, probably try to think of ways that I can get money without hitting my playlist. In my playlist, I can get maybe 70K before. If I hit it a couple times, 2040, I got. That'd be 30. 40. Okay, that'd be 20. 60, that'd be about $60,000. If I hit it a couple times, that'd be 60K. Shit, okay, 60K. That should, dude. I should buy my turbo, that's 30K, and then an engine, that's about the level 3 engine, because I don't have 4 unlocked, that's about 6 or 7K. And welcome to the live stream. What? Yeah! I fucking failed. You, let me retry that. What's up? I did it again, I fucking failed again. Nah, that one was better than the first one. Used to be good at it, and then I told myself I was gonna stop that one time. Some of you guys actually like it, but I don't know. I just let you guys know, I did not mean to do that on purpose. That, front tire, what one was it? I think it's the right, but I don't know. It turned to the right. Watch, I go straight, it turns to the right. Fucking clobber that suspension. Holy shit. Yeah, I clobbered that right in. Like it is said, I clobbered it. My stream late and you start watching some of it, my PlayStation name is Big359360, okay dude? And let me know if you still get that PlayStation 4. Did I say PlayStation 3? Did I say I think it's the PlayStation 3. I just don't notice that. I've been saying that lately if I have. But I mean PlayStation 4. Even though it's the same damn thing. I don't have a PlayStation 3. I got a PlayStation 4, Xbox One, and an Xbox 360, and a laptop that's gonna work on. Xbox One, I kinda fucked up a little bit. Already blew up the power cord, no big deal. The console still works though. Got that confirmed and tested. You know, 100% legit and fit. Still fixed. You know what? This is Operation Fucker and the Pussy as it go. Over. Welcome to the live stream. What's up? Now, why did I do it again? I did it again, but I didn't do it the cool way. I didn't do it the cool way. No, it doesn't sound cool when I say it now. I don't hear it. I hear it. PlayStation 3. I said PlayStation 3? Welcome to the live stream. This is. I'm on PlayStation 4. I don't have a PlayStation 3. But I'm guessing you said. I said PlayStation 3, so. I did say PlayStation 3, I'm guessing, because I noticed that. I'll say it when I don't want to say it. But when I want to say it, I say 4. I'm wrecking right now, guys. Do not mind me. I'm trying to, like, read texts and shit. That's why they say don't text and drive. Thanks for that thumbs up. Thank you. PlayStation 4. Alright. I need a little bit more dough. I need a little more and I can build my drift car. Oh, shit. Guys, this is not my drift car, just so you know. And everyone, you can join me. This is PlayStation 4, and you can join me. E-brake. I just pulled the e-brake, pretty much. I do have to give it right there. E-brake and pull. E-brake and pull, guys. That's all it is. E-brake and pull. Operation fucker rain the pussy as I go over. Nah, okay. Okay, let's just get into it, that way I can get the damn drift car built, actually. Playlist. Bookmark playlist. Okay, I'm gonna hit this twice, okay, guys? And I should have, if I do it correctly, I should have 60k. That 60k should be enough for me to build my car. So I shouldn't have to do too much to it, so... Okay, 60k. I think the turbo's 30k. Thank gosh, it used to be 40 or 50. So 30k for the turbo. I'm just pricing everything. The engine, level 3, because that's the max I can get for now. 3 races away from getting to 4. So, that there's like $6,000, $7,000. And... I know that's the main things I really need is the engine upgrade and turbo. That's what I really want to need. Oh shit. I wouldn't mind to have some new rims on it. And maybe throw it on a paint job that's cheap, like a black one or something. Just that way it won't be so freak. Wait, unless I see the green. The green I got on it now is good. I don't want to call it then yet. I want to get something off the street. I'm ready to die. Nope.
What the hell?
Get out of the way. Fuck it. Fucking operation. Wait, I don't know why I did that. I really need some turtle beaches or something. I don't want to hear them guys out there. I just want to have my game value inside my headset and all that like I did on Xbox One. Just have all my game value and value. I almost fucked that word up. But I want it all in my headset. I don't have to hear shit out there. Unless they actually yell for me. And I hear, but, you know. Can I hit him? Not your lucky day. Your friend's like, what the fuck happened to you? Hey. Sorry about your friend. He's a fucking ugly.
You.
Oh, you will? You can't hit back. Cause it's a fucking mission. This mission you can't hit back. Oh, you so fucking dead. You so fucking dead. You might as well just stop now, you dumbass. Because Houdini. Houdini. Don't know why I like this outfit so much. Don't even ask me. Actually, you can if you want. I just don't know what to say. Alright. Big D's in the house. Get it? Nah. It's drift. I go by drift. I'm thinking about to make the crew drift team instead of drift train. Sounds better. I don't know why I go to Drift Life. I've been thinking. I've been trying to think of a different YouTube name I'll use and I'll like. I can't think of it, guys. Why do I get the Drift Life? I'm literally gonna, because of all this shit, I'm literally gonna one day build me a drift car. I'm not kidding. Once I get an actual job, I'm actually literally get the money. Oh, fuck, actually. Whoops. accidentally, you know, hit this button, but, like, when I get a, when I get a job and shit, you know, and I'm just gonna save my money, this is probably around when I'm 17, around there. I'm 15 now, guys, get that in head, okay? I'm 15 now. September, I get my permit. Around March the 25th, I will get my actual license. And then, you guys know, and I got 1 year from that, because I'm pretty much, sometime when I'm 16, I'm getting a job. Unless I can make YouTube the actual job. I guess I'll see if it takes me there, you know? I'll find out. But, so far it's been pretty good. I'm not getting paid for it. I'm just doing this for fun. But it did get paid for it once. Like, I'm not putting the advertisements and shit on it, you know? I don't have no sponsors, you know all that. I only made 3 cents off of it, so I don't know why I say it like that, but like, I was only off one time. I'm like, oh well, it didn't matter to me. Like, well, that was kind of cool. I go here way too rarely. I don't know, if I do it right now, I'll probably get around 17k. There you go. Get your freaking big ass in there, you freaking four-door. I guess I'm gonna say this is probably a Ford X edition. I don't know what the color's saying. Kind of reminds me of one, but I don't think this is. Like, actually, face frontwards at it. Come around the corner, bitch. What the fuck? Stop the tank! Stop the tank! There's something wrong with you, Al, you stupid asshole. Stop the fucking tank. I just want the damn tank, son. Stop the fucking tank with your hands up.
Out of the way. You're coming through.
Wow, this is real fast. Real fast. You know what I mean? Don't you hit me. Don't you hit me. That's damn right. And it off you die. Drive away, be like, bitch, be gone. This is it happening. Oh, another one. Another one. Oh, 360. I'm Toy Story shit, guys. Operation, but random pussy. Yeah, why I still got that stuck in my head? I don't know. I really don't know. There was one person that was gonna join me, but they had to get off. It was like, she forgot his YouTube channel. What was it? It was Sticker Bomb Serena or something like that. I know I probably butchered it and don't remember. It should be in subscribes list that you check. It should be there. There we go. Can't make it on top of that. No. That's sad. You know how sad that is? Yo, Andrew, you still here, dude? If you want to let me know, later, I will me to, I will. Or BF4. BF4 or Rainbow Six Siege. I still have to re-customize all my damn weapons in Rainbow Six Siege because I reinstall it. But I don't give a shit. I don't give a shit. Zero fucks given about this shit. You know what I mean? Alright, that's my mini birthday that I can shoot with this button. It's 11:20 right now for me. If you stick around or you come back later, or it doesn't matter, I don't give a shit what you do, but how long does it take me to do this? It takes me about 5-7 minutes. Okay, how about this? 11:50, I'll go to Rainbow Six Siege. I'll do that. That's what I'll do. This is Eastern time, too. So, 11:50. I'll go Rainbow Six Siege because I do want to get some money and build this drift car really badly and drift it a little. That should be around 11:50. I'm going to go get a jet now. It seems about time. There you go. Make it rain on them hoes. Make it rain on them hoes. Don't ask me why.
I said make it rain on them hoes.
Okay, there's three ways you can make it rain on these houses, okay? One is water, another one's money, and another one, oh my gosh, you don't even want to hear the other one. Okay, it's cum, water, and money. Now what way would it be? So did the hoe. I don't know. Rainbow Six Siege. I played it like once today, alright? I played it once. It was just sad for me. I got killed so easy. I used to be good at it. I still will. I just have to get warmed up. I'm rusty. I'll do okay once I get my weapons customized. That'll take like 5 minutes. Maybe. I don't know. Maybe less. I only customize the weapons I'll use the most, like, and the characters I'll use. Wow. There should be the team out there named, like, Air Team, Air Support Team, whatever, named it Dolphin. Today just do this and play. Oh, shit. Bomb and run, Dolphin style. Down here. Right over here on the backside. Make it coming fast. Please don't let me oh my god, you know how fucking annoying this is. What you fucking say? You made a big fucking mistake, I'll tell you what.
Piece of shit! Get the fuck out of here! This is Foggle's business!
Hit the stack of tires, bitch! Bitch, be gone! Fucking came in with that right hook and you're like, damn! You damn, son! That's another thing I wanna do in my life. Fucking box and shit, MMA. I hope I do a lot of stuff, don't I? Come on. Come on. You got this game. Why? I don't understand why it says continue in 15 seconds. There's no one else here with me. There it goes. It knows I'm like, you fucking bitch. Okay. So, one more time. Yeah, one more time. I didn't even open my mouth for that. I just fucking burped inside. I don't know if you answered that. If you did, I'm sorry. Terribly sorry. Sorry. Shit, excuse me. Okay. You know what? I'm gonna take out this whole group over here on foot. Just because I want to. I usually do it that way, but this way I'm gonna do it different. I'm gonna sneak over here, take out this side so I can see them without shooting through a fucking bush.
Make that phone, asshole. Private property.
You fucking see me, bitch. Oh, I keep trying to do the mission style. You're a cocksucker, you fucking pussy sucker, where you at? That was a headshot. I just looked away. Look at that aimbot, guys. Aimbot alert. Aimbot.
Oh, fucking shit.
Aimbot.
Alles bien, puto.
Where you at? Aimbot. Holy shit. This is a fucking backflip of aimbot. Wait, you know what I need? Where's the camper? There it is. I was gonna do these gangs right here. On foot. That way, the other ones, I'll come back to, I'll go and kill them in a little bit. That will have less work to do. This kind of shit like that. Wait, no, I know what I'll do. I'll kill this gang, go over there and kill most of the other gang, but leave one person left and drive off. Like, bitch me out. Now I'm thinking of how I'm gonna approach this. I usually take the camper and go on top of the hill and just shoot the fuck out of their asses, but I'm thinking different now. I'm gonna jump up this side. Fucking go on here. And put the right side facing that way. If I don't get shot to death first. I didn't do a parking shot, but my health, my shit, her health was fucking red with his back. Oh shit. Okay, good view, guys. I'm gonna go for the headshot, alright? Hang on, it's not focusing. I can't get it to focus. Hang on.
Yeah, you're fucking
hang on.
Dead now.
Oh, wait, I think I know why it's not focusing. Hang on. That's still. Oh. Hey, Now it's time to enjoy. Sit back and relax. Flap, 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 flap. It's a fucking video game. What do you expect? From far distance, it's pretty damn good, right? I don't know. Oh shit, there's another one right there, damn. I wanna check her out. Show themselves, not in a great way. Like, they don't want to fucking pop their heads out that way they can get shot. Fucking like pop goes the weeds. Oh, no, I'm gonna die, no, run back, swing. There you go, no. Some bitch. Okay, fuck the other one. I'm just fucking finishing this one. I'm gonna fucking probably get a jet or something for the other one. Fucking not blown up. pretty sure it was this one you got, that one back there. Takes like 30 rounds to kill someone almost, but it shoots so fucking fast, so it makes up for it. Not the boss, the bots are fine. Do I get a jet or finish him on foot? Obviously finished him on foot. It's kind of like the one I just did there. Really no cover to approach it with. You have to put your own cover. So that's why I use a jet. The other one, you can move cover to cover, take them out one by one. This one, these ones, oh shit, you don't even want to fucking start with them. I'll drive up to a grenade and get out. Get out of the car. Well, please don't kill me. You go to hell. I'm going to heaven. I don't want everyone to go to hell. I want everyone to go to heaven. Don't they? They bleed, they go. Wait, I know. Now, come on. Keep trying to do freaking. Oh my gosh. Can I get up there? Oh, shit. We have 5 minutes to die hard. Whoops. It's not gonna be 20, I know that, but it should be enough. Okay, that should be enough. Almost level 61, yay. Next time I do this, I will be level 61. I can't remember when I freaking started this character. I've been back and forth to it sometimes. I haven't been playing Grand Theft Auto 5 much, but now I've been playing it quite a bit in the last few days. Used to be playing like BF4, The Division, some Destiny, stuff like that. Shit. 57k. Fuck it, that'll do it. Nah, I had to get done too because I got to 11:50 still. What time is it now? 11:30. Nah, oh fuck no. Oh fuck, don't. Oh well, hang on. I'll be right back. I'm gonna use the bathroom real quick. Why is it taking me back? Thank you. time. About motherfucking time I get back, right? Oh, fuck, I'm in a public session. Oh, fuck, no. Fuck. Oh, well. No, I mean, like, they call the gangsterhood, you know what I mean? I'm sorry, I'm back now.
You calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up.
I'm back, guys.
It's on the way.
That's freaking good reaction, right? Like, I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck. Watch this bomb behind me. Because I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck. Zero fucks given. There it is. Okay. Oh, shit. It's lime green, guys. Holy shit. Oh, my gosh. No, you guys know it's lime green, right? Am I playing stupid? No. Okay. Oh, this thing already got to the power. Actually, let's take it for a rip right here. Stop. I want to see what it does. Like, stop. Guys, you will not see this car like this ever again, okay? You won't see it perform this horrible. Okay, never mind. It's pretty good. It's okay. Yo, shut the fuck up. Put on the gas, young way too fast. Pop the clutch everywhere I go like fuck no. Jump the power lines like a boss. Okay, 410. You believe in miracles? Yeah, I'm gonna check before you die. No, I've been going and you check the bank. I don't know if anything else been new. No. How old am I? I'm 15, dude. I'm 15 years old. For real. It's for real, dude. Did I sound older or something? Sometimes I play like Ask the Age game. Ask the Age game and whatever. Like, yeah, you came up with it one time. But like, I'm like, guess how old I am. But I, some people say 17, some people say 16. But that was one of some people say like 15, 16 when I was 14. I'm like, damn close. What? Yeah, I guess I put it back in.
What's wrong with her now?
Gosh, guys. Holy shit. Fuck this shit. Hell, my sister would fucking shit up, yes.
Oh my gosh, you can fucking get my fucking ride up, baby, dude. She's like, oh, fuck, no.
Okay, get that turbo. I thought it was 30K. It was 30K earlier. I only have 15K left to do this. Roof? Carbon roof? 700K. Okay, $700. Throw on a roll cage. Leave it green. Do I carbon it? I put some carbon to it. Exhaust. Fuck it. I don't want to do that. 11. Okay. Okay. Every car is different. Every car is different, guys. Wait, you got some rear bumpers too? Rear diffuser? And I'm obviously putting that one on it. And brakes. PH. Okay. Okay. Obviously, I don't know what I'm doing, huh? Okay, there. That's good. I literally don't have enough for wheels now. Let's see, let's see, see, see. I know, dude, I'm gonna go to Rainbow Six Siege real quick. I need to check the comments again. I fucking forgot. Freaking been going for a little, you know? Okay. I am going to Rainbow Six Siege 2 still. It is 11:53. Oh, shit. Okay, let me just hurry up, hop out of this garage and drift it just a little bit. I'm going to Rainbow Six Siege, okay, dude? Got it. I'm going to Rainbow Six Siege right after. Oh, shit.